rapists in the Nirbhaya case, the four of them, they have been given time till the 22nd of January to complete all the remainder of the processes, which includes filing of this mercy plea before the President of India. 22nd January is the date of the execution or the hanging that has been ordered by 3 tiers of judicial scrutiny, from the trial court to the High Court to the Supreme Court, then subsequent another tier, which is the dismissal of the review. Today has brought the matter to this juncture. As you can see behind me, this crowd is awaiting for the parents of Nirbhaya to step out and address the media. But the big breaking news is, after completion of all formalities, today was very critical, where the public prosecutor also today pressed before the session judge as to how there was no legal impediment, bar or obstacle for the issuing of death warrants in the Nirbhaya case. And just moments back, news coming in, we have learned from our sources inside the courtroom as to how the warrants have now been issued. The time is still the 22nd of January, failing which they will be hanged to death, Seher. So that's the big breaking news. This is the Patiala House Court Complex here in New Delhi, where the Sessions Judge's Court is placed, where this matter was ongoing. He today did all due diligence, satisfied himself, and he pronounced his orders in the presence of these four convicts who were connected to him via video conferencing. The counsels were present inside the court along with the parents of Nirbhaya, and subsequent to that, after due diligence, death warrant.
जैसे ही डॉक्यूमेंट जेल से कोर्ट ने आदेश किया है जेल अथॉरिटी को, जेल अथॉरिटी डॉक्यूमेंट सप्लाई करेगा मुझे, उसके बाद डॉक्यूमेंट मिलते ही हम सिक्योरिटी पिटीशन और स्टे एप्लीकेशन सुप्रीम कोर्ट में फाइल कर देंगे, और उसको लगते डिसीजन होने के बाद अगर उसमें रिलीफ आए तो ठीक, नहीं तो उसके बाद मर्सी।
अच्छा सिंह साहब, 14 दिन का जो टाइम पीरियड है, इसमें क्या क्या आपके पास ऑप्शन अवेल कर सकते हैं? अगर नहीं अवेल कर पाते तो क्या?
सिक्योरिटी पिटीशन हमारे पास है, जो डॉक्यूमेंट हमें मिलेंगे, जब डॉक्यूमेंट मिलते ही हम उसको फाइल करेंगे, उसके बाद
अंकित कुमारन
स्टिल सम काइंड ऑफ यू नो डिलेइंग स्टडी इतने कौन
से गेट बनता अजीब यार जरा
Okay, that's a word coming in from the lawyer of one of the convicts here.
मिलेगा आगे भी मैं
देखती रहूँगी। आपको क्या लगता है इस जजमेंट से आगे और देश में ऐसी तरीके की घटनाएं घटेंगी?
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, क्योंकि इस फांसी से देश के महिलाओं का कानून पर विश्वास जगेगा, आस्था जुड़ेगी और सबको साथ मिलेगा।
मैं 22 तारीख को 22 तारीख
को कैसा दिन होगा? कैसा दिन होगा?
मैम,
वह दिन हमारे लिए बहुत बड़ा दिन होगा।
एक आराम से पीछे हो जाए, आराम पीछे हो जाए।
अरे यार एक सेकंड, आराम से प्लीज,
आराम आराम से थोड़ा पीछे।
अरे बोलिए,
आगे चलो, आगे
घर से चलो, आगे चलो, आगे चलो।
मैडम थोड़ा पीछे,
breaking inputs coming in, and the first reaction coming in from Nirbhaya's mother here, saying not just justice for me, justice for the entire country. This is an important message, an important step that has been taken. The hanging of the Nirbhaya rapist convicts has now been issued by the Patiala House Court. 22nd of January, 7 a.m. is what has been brought forward by the court here. Deputy News Editor Meenakshi getting us those details here. All processes to be completed. 22nd of January, 7 a.m. is when the hanging is to take place. Meenakshi, please go ahead. Further inputs there.
This is the crowd behind me. This is... to make a way outside of
Okay, we're going to be reconnecting with Meenakshi on that in just a bit. Delhi court has issued the death warrant. Remember, this was with respect to the plea that was put in by the parents. Each time they were being explained that more rights of the convicts are available. Remember, they still have the right to issue, to go ahead with a mercy petition and henceforth with a curative in that stage, in the later stage here. And a 15 days window that is provided to them as per law. The DCW chief is speaking on this. We'll get in that as well in just a bit. So they have about 20 days time which has been issued to them by the court.
Let's फांसी की सजा दी जाएगी. आंदोलन की भी बहुत बड़ी जीत मानती हूँ. हर देश के निवासी की मैं कहीं ना कहीं इसको एक जीत मानती हूँ, क्योंकि जब निर्भया के साथ बलात्कार हुआ था पूरा देश सड़कों पे आया था. मैं उस माँ के जज्बे को सलाम करती हूँ जिसने 7 साल तक उम्मीद नहीं छोड़ी और हर दिन हर मिनट लड़ती रही अपनी बेटी के न्याय के लिए. जज का भी मैं धन्यवाद करती हूँ कि अब इतने साल बाद ही सही फाइनली उन्होंने इतना बड़ा निर्णय लिया है. और देश में अब ये जितने भी रेपिस्ट हैं उनको मुझे लगता है इस निर्णय से कहीं ना कहीं एक मैसेज जाएगा. साथ ही मैं केंद्र सरकार से भी अपील करती हूँ. 7 साल एक बहुत लंबा समय होता है. मैं अभी आमरण अनशन पे भी बैठी थी. मेरी यही तो मांग थी कि ये 7 साल का समय 6 महीने कर दीजिए. अगर कोई रेप करता है, जघन्य अपराध करता है, उसे 6 महीने में फांसी की सजा दीजिए. ऐसा कानून बनाइए.
Given death sentence on January 22nd, what's your take on this?
I strongly welcome this move by the this decision by the
Now, what's your take on the death sentence which has been given to the all four convicts?
आगे का प्रोसीजर करेगा और उसको डिसाइड होने के बाद मर्सी पिटीशन राष्ट्रपति के फाइल फाइल के. आप जल्दी जो भी जैसे डॉक्यूमेंट जैसे जेल से डॉक्यूमेंट मिल जाएंगे, जेल से डॉक्यूमेंट मिलते ही जैसे ही डॉक्यूमेंट जेल से कोर्ट ने आदेश किया है जेल अथॉरिटी को कि जेल अथॉरिटी डॉक्यूमेंट सप्लाई करेगा मुझे, उसके बाद डॉक्यूमेंट मिलते ही हम क्यूरेटिव पिटीशन और स्टे एप्लीकेशन सुप्रीम कोर्ट में फाइल कर देंगे. और उसको लगते ही डिसीजन होने के बाद अगर उसमें रिलीफ मिलती तो ठीक, नहीं तो उसके बाद मर्सी पिटीशन.
Yes, that being a word coming from AP Singh, who is the counsel of the convicts here. Of course, they will still continue to exercise their right for a mercy petition and a curative petition here. Ms. Shamina Shafiq, former NCW chief, I beg your pardon, former NCW member with us over the phone line here. Shamina, thanks for staying on with us here. This is a 15 days window period that has been given to them. This is exactly 15 days from 7th of January today onwards. They still have that 15 days time to be going ahead and exercising their rights for a mercy and a curative. But this was something long pending, Shamina, as we were discussing earlier as well. This has come in as much relief as Nirbhaya's mother herself there stated in her first reaction a few seconds ago, not just as much relief to her and her family, but to the entire country watching here.
I agree completely. Better late than never. At least a sigh of relief that, yes, I mean, the culprits are going to be hanged till death. And there's going to be some message, some deterrent to the criminals out there that you cannot get away after doing any such wrong to any woman, any girl in this country. And that this was long, long, long overdue. I really wish that after this, as I said, I repeat once again that the Honorable Chief Justice of India takes so much cognizance of all the pending cases in this country, and also, I mean, initiate some mechanism wherein there is some time-bound kind of hearing of all the cases, especially the rarest of the rare case, because that is something which is really, really important. And like you said, that the Cyberabad case was actually not a wake-up call, but a scary call, because, I mean, anyone, for that matter, can be shot down in the name of being a rapist without even having proof that he is a criminal or a rapist or not. So that is something which is scary. I mean, it amounts to kind of jungle raj in this country, which we do not want, for heaven's sake. So we still want to have faith in the justice system of this country. And for that reason, I think it is extremely, extremely important.